And I stayed up chain smoking in the kitchen till you got home, and the curtains were on fire. Fuck, I'm sorry you feel alone with the TV, plastic shadows on my face, itching back to the apartment. It was such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the shit you keep up on your bookshelf.